Alright guys, check it out. We're gonna work on how to wrestle a guy who likes to stay on his knee. Alright, so it can be frustrating. So I'm gonna give you two options here. One's gonna be kind of the Jordan Burroughs approach to blasting somebody's base, and the other one's gonna be a little bit more, I don't wanna use finesse because Burroughs uses a lot of finesse too, but a little bit more, I guess, trickery to get him where I want. Okay, so if he's on one knee, his base is really low than mine, okay? So you can do a couple things here. First off, if I want to get on a knee too, I can at least nullify. But this doesn't advance my position well. This is something to do if we're kind of just here and we're feeling each other out. And I'm letting him know, you're on a knee, so I'm gonna level change to your level, okay? If I'm here and he's down, all right, usually what he needs to do, because he's gonna be posting on a hand most likely. So this is gonna be his attack hand and his setup hand. So when he goes to reach, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna peel it down and I'm gonna drive body weight over this. I'm gonna drive my body weight over and come right on top into a chin strap. All right, so anytime somebody's on their knee, it's a welcome open invitation for me to work my forehand lock. And he'll learn, he'll stop staying on his knee because after a while, if he's coming for it from here, right, I keep throwing him forehand locks. I keep getting advantage positions. Especially if right off the whistle I score with that, he's not gonna wanna go back to that tackle, okay? That's one. Two, if I time this correctly, he's here, right, he might be reaching. What I'm gonna do is, I'm not gonna headbutt him per se, but I'm gonna duck my forehead, and I'm gonna take this part of my forehead, and I'm gonna drive it into his base, okay? See how I come with him to his hip? Sometimes you'll get lucky and you'll bump him. Sometimes if I do that, he'll kind of hip heist and back off aggressively, exactly, push him up. All right, so if I stalk him down, if I stalk him down nice and low, I'm good. Or if I'm out here wrestling, right, I grab his hand, I put body weight on it, and I go immediately into the chin strap. Look, I can get my go behinds, and the vast disaster is averted. I don't have to play this game where people like to hang out down low on one knee. It can be confusing, all right? So work those two tactics. Let me know, drop a line in the comment, let me know how they work for you, okay? How to wrestle a guy on one knee. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.